Good morning. I'm at Preikestolen Pulpit Rock Trailhead. I'm gonna head up today to the famous Pulpit Rock and enjoy this beautiful day. To get here, I had to drive through the world's longest and deepest subsea tunnel, the Ryfast Tunnel. That was pretty exciting, and you can see that here in the beginning of my video. Enjoy the trip to one of the most spectacular viewpoints and sceneries in Norway. Can't wait to see this most iconic of Norwegian viewpoints overlooking the Lysefjord. It's a beautiful day and the views should be perfect. All right, here we go. Out here to the west, you can see the town of Stavanger. actually a little bit of ice here, so it's pretty slippery on these old logs here. Beautiful, beautiful morning. Stavanger is Norway's oil capital. This is where all the money is being made. got the first look of Lysefjord here. Pretty cool. Getting close now, looking into Lysefjord here, and the trail goes along this ledge here. It's pretty exciting. Wow. This is Lysefjord. So calm today. And out here is Kjærag and the Kjærag Bolt, where I was 4 or 5 weeks ago. I'll post a link to the video up in the corner here. Kjærag should be to the right of the fjord, up on that high plateau there. So this is the ledge where I'm gonna walk now to get to the Pulpit Rock, Preikestolen. So cool. Incredible. Here we are. The Pulpit Rock. Wow. How amazing is that? Looks like I got it to myself, which is very rare. That's a steep drop. Some say that this Pulpit Rock itself will break off and fall down. Sometime you can see the crack through it. It's pretty, looks pretty gnarly. I don't want to be on top of this when it falls. It's gonna create a huge wave as well. So be warned. Thank you. incredible. What a day to be up here. Pulpit Rock, Prækjastólinn. There's me, Mr. Shadow. Gonna climb up now above it all and see if I can get an even cooler viewpoint. Spectacular. Right now I should be right above it. Yep.
was that?
It's time for a little lunch. Okay, I think it's time to head back. It's been a gorgeous day up here so far.
Thank you.